70 ACE. So it looks like, no, maybe not. Let me go standard tab dash. Nope, no, that's an SD. Sure is. Like, no, it's a dash. Standard cab dash. I think this was a J.B. Hunt train. All these trailers are waiting for bogeys. That must be an exciting thing to see to watch someone load these things up. Wonder what it is with men and trains and equipment and power. What's up with that? I just thank God for the opportunity to be able to do it. Starting to rain again. Here comes some pretty marked up auto racks. Canadian Pacific, Canadian Railway, Canadian Pacific, Union Pacific. Yeah, look at the graffiti on this next one coming up. Yeah, this one here is purple. Providence and Worcester Railroad. Wow. Sounds like something out of Maine or something. Boston. Oh, that's Rhode Island. Providence and Worcester, Rhode Island. Cool. There's a Chicago Northwest. Wow, isn't that cool, huh? All kinds of stuff. What's this green one coming up? This green one is... Let me see, hang on. This green one is... Burlington Northern. Wow, isn't that cool? Oh, look at that CP one there. Canadian Pacific, there's a barrel mix. And here's the end of this train.
There's some graffiti on that one.
Well, I think that wraps it up, folks. Thank you for watching. They call me Big D. And that was kind of cool. We'll wait for a couple more right here. I think this MOW train is going to be coming this way shortly. They just went to lunch just now, so we'll give them a little time and see if they come back out here.